I could not have concealed it because it was disclosed already.
Okay, I will let you melt down and have the floor, all you want.
And since no apology is forthcoming, I'm walking out. Because clearly, there was no concealment on my part because it was disclosed already.
Disclosed?
I'm walking out. It was disclosed by the witness. So what is there to conceal? It was disclosed. The record is very clear.
You know, I remember when we were... I remember when we found out a while ago,
since there's
you were
no,
very meek as a lamb. You know, I didn't know. I had it in my notes. Oh, I'm sorry. I did not know.
I didn't say that...
No, no, you were very meek as a lamb. I remember that I was not holding...
That's why I said...
I was at the chair on the first. You were the first.
That's
and
why I said...
You, the concealment was done, perhaps not by Matubato, because I was not here at the time, but the concealment was done by you. Because when Matubato was testifying, don't you think it was incumbent upon your part to say, I have information that this guy has been fired. Can we call on the NBI to produce that testimony?
Mr. Matubato already said that... Mr. Matubato has already said
Chairman,
a case
Mr.
was
Chairman.
Filed
in
against him.
Out of respect for everybody, I will suspend
I am walking
hearing.
Out.
Mr. Chairman.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry for you then.
Mr. Chairman,